everyone, welcome to this video. Today's video is kind of like my Sunday morning routine. I feed the horses at my old barn where I used to do Western still. So here are all the ponies. This is Dexter. He's one of the newer horses. And today there actually was a new horse, which is super cool. We're just letting in the horses that just roam around since the whole property is fenced in. And I'm now saying hi to the new pony.
You're cute, babe. Yeah. You're cute. You have short mane, girl. Oh my goodness, you have the cutest little mane.
And we usually feed the horses in the morning. Like I'm doing now, I didn't get them all on video, which I couldn't find. My favorite pony's Rebel's food bucket, because he moves stalls, so. Now I'm letting in all the horses after I feed them. And because the whole property's fenced in, you just open up the gates and they'll run to their stalls. And this is Sassy Prissy. She's very moody.
They're so hungry. Oh my goodness, Mayors. Isn't she?
Oh, there's Chica. And this is Chica. She's kind of an old girl, which is why she's so slow. Oh, so, girl. Yeah, she's like 25 now, which is crazy.
Let's go in for crazy traveling.
This is Rebel. I had to put him out in the pasture because he was in all night. And now I'm filling up the water buckets. Here's more of Rebel just before we leave. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye!